guys, welcome back to Hook, Line, and Kyle P. Sitting here fishing for some bows and some steelhead. Float fishing again. Toss it out there and just let it go. Hence the term drift fishing, float fishing, let it go with the current. This is my second time doing it, so. I usually let it go around 50 feet, 75 feet down current. And reel it back. Steve's hooked up on a
little brook trip.
A little brookie here.
Beautiful little day.
Nice. Sounds like he's talking.
Yeah, I know, right? So bad.
There you go. There he goes. Yeah, I was tossing him under the bridge. Nothing yet.
Yeah, I don't know. It's just soup. You know what it is? It's just super, super cool.
Yeah.
I tried changing up. Try changing the lid, that was actually white when I tried it. Sometimes that's what it is, right? It's changing your presentation that little bit.
Yeah. Gotta change out my line. Caught on bottom, that's why I went down so quick. These bobbers, I'll show you better. These bobbers, what you can do is just take them and just pull them down. I think that was too deep. So just us back out there. Nope. And it does help if you have a longer rod as well. More leverage when you set the hook.